The Queensland Police Service has added a RoboCop to its team in the hope of saving the lives of hostages and frontline officers. The Australian first all-terrain robot is designed for very dangerous situations and can force entry into barricaded buildings. Operated remotely from a command centre, it can also be used to carry up to 300 kilograms.
In the most drastic situations, it can be used for actually rescuing persons or removing persons from dangerous situations, as well as it has camera abilities which feed remotely back to police command posts to give improved situational awareness.
The prototype, which may still need some refining, is one of three to be deployed in Brisbane. Two others are still in development.